A combat medic finds himself tying tourniquets on his own legs on a bloody battlefield.
Just telling myself, you don't want to die here. You do not want to die here.
I think deep down I just had a feeling that something bad was going to happen. But I mean, I knew that we were going to make it through it, and you know, I knew I was sticking around. And...
On this edition of Operation Build, I'm Coming Home, we're going to show you how caring organizations and people came together to create a dream come true.